11th hole is a short par 4, which features one of our toughest greens on the course. You absolutely cannot put the ball over on your second shot. So you need to be conservative and be on the front of the green or short of the green in 2 to have your best chance not to make a bogey on this hole.